Welcome from the Argentine capital, Buenos Aires. We are at the El Monumental, the home of River Plate. I'm Peter Drury, and it's my chance to say that it is an absolute delight to have Jim Beglin beside me.
Cheers, Peter. It's a privilege to be here. It really is.
Two starting lineups. It's a loose ball. Now the cross. And shoots! That is wayward.
Yeah, without the control to begin with, he wouldn't have been able to get the proper goal, but it was very nice technique for starters.
That's a poor kick by the keeper. He's just given it straight back. To base. Oh, he's come flying in. Place it into the channel. It's a goal kick. Nothing wrong with that tackle. Ball won cleanly. It is a poor kick by the keeper. Been intercepted. As yet. Just about hear the collective sigh there. They know they got away with one. Goalkeeper's ball. Out wide to the right. Tries to get it forward quickly. He's made certain that won't get through.
Keeper!
That's not the ball he wanted. Pumps it forwards. Approaching the half-hour mark. Played out to the wing. Well played, he saw that coming. He's gone for it! Good hit, kept the keeper honest. Towards the front. Can he dig out a shot? As yet. Aimed long and direct. It looked promising, but eventually thwarted without doing any harm. Great effort, beautifully taken.
Yeah, and he knew he had to get his effort away before it had been closed down, but he could have sacrificed a little power then for a bit more accuracy.
Played it short. The referee's had a good look and given a corner. Ball. Good idea, just poorly executed. Freeze had a look, and he's blown his whistle for half-time. An engrossing half, but we're still where we started, 0-0.
Caros espectadores, consultem o apenas chegando para informações acerca dos horários dos comboios em todas as estações principais.
That's the start of another 45 minutes. Tight old game so far. Can that change now? That really should have hit the net.
That's a pretty powerful effort because he really got hold of that one, but he's not going to trouble the keeper from there. They've come out of the dressing room firing on all cylinders now. We could be in for quite a second half here.
It's a forceful run down the right, but he's short of options now. Averted for now. Oh, good ball. Looking to shoot! gets it out of harm's way. They've done it! And finally, he has breathed life into the game! Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Well, listen, a few words of advice and encouragement from the manager during the break can often straighten things out, and it's paid off here. What a good way to assert your authority for this second period. They were prepared to commit numbers forward into attacking positions, and the risk has been deservedly rewarded.
And they've got it back as soon as they gave it away.
They scored early in the second half to make it 1-0.
Ball's loose, who's getting there?
It upfield.
It's a long forward pass. Tries a through ball. Can he put it away?
He's done very well to get to that.
And that wasn't exactly a routine save. He still had an awful lot to do to keep that out. Superb.
Get it away. Passes it through.
That's going to be a goal kick.
Poorly directed kick from the keeper. He's given it away.
Both sides a bit lacking in intent.
And he's through on goal. Great ball to play him in, but he will be gutted to miss that.
And that all stems from great vision, you know. What a delightful little ball over the top that was.
Losing in on the last quarter of an hour. Looking to force his way through. And through to the goalkeeper. Fine defending there. Looks like a good ball through. A chance! Nicely controlled.
Whistle's gone, that's a foul.
It's come loose. He's had a look. Loose ball. Who's going to get there?
Well, I think it's that time when you have to commit numbers forward in hope of grabbing an equaliser. I mean, defenders need to take that risk too now.
Intercepts the throw. That's well read. 1-0 as we head towards the end. Just a few more moments for them to hang on. Did well to step in there. That was more than necessary.
They need a bit more urgency in their play. Time is ticking away.
Oh, he's come up against a brick wall there. Who's going to make this theirs? Final seconds now. He's off on a marauding run. Another piece of really good defending. So that's it. It is all over.
What a game. End to end, it flew by, and in the end, it all came down to just the odd goal.
Well, this game looked to have nil-nil written all over it, but credit to them, they upped their game in the end, and I thought they got what they deserved.
That's where we have to end it. From me, Peter Drury, and my co-commentator, Jim Beglin, a very good evening to you all.